This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Windows Server Update Services WSUS, previously known as Software Update Services SUSE, is a computer program developed by Microsoft Corporation that enables administrators to manage the distribution of updates and hotfixes released for Microsoft products to computers in a corporate environment. WSUS downloads these updates from the Microsoft Update website and then distributes them to computers on a network. WSUS runs on Windows Server and is free to licensed Microsoft customers. Contents 1 History 2 Operation 3 Version History 4 References 5 External links History. The first version of WSUS was known as Software Update Services SUSE at first. It only delivered hotfixes and patches for Microsoft operating systems. SUSE ran on a Windows Server operating system and downloaded updates for the specified versions of Windows from the remote Windows Update site, which was operated by Microsoft. Clients could then download updates from this internal server, rather than connecting directly to Windows Update support for SUSE by Microsoft. Was originally planned to end on December 6, 2006, but based on user feedback, the date was extended to July 10, 2007. WSUS builds on SUSE by expanding the range of software it can update. The WSUS infrastructure allows automatic downloads of updates, hotfixes, service packs, device drivers, and feature packs to clients in an organization from a central server's operation. Windows Server Update Services 20 and above comprise a repository of update packages from Microsoft. It allows administrators to approve or decline updates before release, to force updates to install by a given date, and to obtain extensive reports on what updates each machine requires. System administrators can also configure WSUS to approve certain classes of updates automatically: critical updates, security updates, service packs, drivers, etc. One can also approve updates for detection only, allowing an administrator to see what machines will require a given update without also installing that update. Administrators can use WSUS with group policy for client-side configuration of the automatic updates client, ensuring that end users can't disable or circumvent corporate update policies. WSUS does not require the use of Active Directory. Client configuration can also be applied by local group policy or by modifying the Windows registry. WSUS uses Net Framework, Microsoft Management Console, and Internet Information Services. WSUS 30 uses either SQL Server Express or Windows Internal Database as its database engine, whereas WSUS 20 uses WMSDE System Center Configuration Manager. SCCM interoperates with WSUS, and is able to import third-party security updates into the product. Version History. Version Date Comments 20 Release Candidate March 22, 2005 20 RTM June 6, 2005 20 Service Pack 1 May 31, 2006 6 adds support for Windows Vista clients, additional client languages, and using Microsoft SQL Server 2005 as a database backend, as well as performance improvements with the web-based user interface. 30 Beta 2 August 14, 2006. MMC-based UI and loads of new features. 30 Release Candidate February 12, 2007 30 RTM April 30, 2007 WSUS 30 and WSUS Client 30 were made available via WSUS on the 22nd of May 2007 30 Service Pack 1 Release Candidate November 1, 2007 30 Service Pack 1 RTM February 7, 2008 30 Service Pack 2 RTM August 25, 2009 Included as a role within Server 2008 R240 RTM October 26, 2012 Included as a role within Server 2012 References Carrot ABC Download, Windows Server Update Services 30 SP2 Download Center Microsoft 25 August 2009 VE Microsoft Windows Components Management Tools CMDEXE Control Panel Applets Device Manager Disk Cleanup Disk Defragmenter Driver Verifier Event Viewer iExpress Management Console NetSH Recovery Console Resource Monitor Scan Disk Settings App SysPrep System Configuration System File Checker System Information System Policy Editor System Restore Task Manager Windows Error Reporting Windows Installer PowerShell Windows Update Windows Insider WinRE WMI Apps Calculator Calendar Character Map Cortana DVD Player Edge Fax and Scan Groove Magnifier Mail Maps MSN Apps News, Weather, Sports, Money Movie Maker Movies Paint People Photo Viewer Photos Remote Assistance Snipping Tool Solitaire Collection Sound Recorder Speech Recognition Skype Sticky Notes Store Wallet Windows To Go WordPad Xbox Shell Action Center Arrow Autoplay Autorun ClearType Explorer Search Indexing Service iFilter Saved Search Namespace Special Folder Start Menu Taskbar Task View Windows XP Visual Styles Services Service Control Manager Bits CLFS Multimedia Class Scheduler Shadow Copy Task Scheduler Error Reporting Wireless Zero Configuration File Systems CDFS DFS XFAT IFS FAT NTFS Hard Link Junction Point Mount Point Reparse Point Symbolic Link TXFEFS REFS UDF WinFS Server Domains Active Directory DNS Group Policy Roaming User Profiles Folder Redirection Distributed Transaction Coordinator MSMQ Windows Media Services Rights Management Services IIS Remote Desktop Services WSUS SharePoint Network Access Protection PWS DFS Replication Remote Differential Compression Print Services for Unix Remote Installation Services Windows Deployment Services System Resource Manager Hyper-V Server Core Architecture Architecture of Windows NT Startup Process CSRSS Desktop Window Manager Portable Executable XDLL Enhanced Write Filter Graphics Device Interface HALDL I.O. Request Packet Imaging Format Kernel Transaction Manager Library Files Logical Disk Manager LSASS MinWin NTLDR NTOSKernLex Object Manager Open XML Paper Specification Registry Resource Protection Security Account Manager Server Message Block Shadow Copy SMSS System Idle Process User WHEA Win32 Console Win Login Security Security and Maintenance BitLocker Data Execution Prevention Family Safety Kernel Patch Protection Mandatory Integrity Control Protected Media Path User Account Control User Interface Privilege Isolation Windows Defender Windows Firewall Compatibility COMMANDCOM Virtual DOS Machine Windows on Windows WoW 64 Windows Subsystem for Linux API Active Scripting WSHVB Script J Script COM ActiveX ActiveX Document COM Structured Storage DCOM OLOL Automation Transaction Server Direct XNet Framework Windows Holographic Windows Runtime Universal Windows Platform Discontinued Games 3D Pinball Chess Titans FreeCell Hearts Hover Inkball Hold'em Mahjong Titans Minesweeper Purple Place Reversi Solitaire Spider Solitaire Tinker Apps ActiveMovie Anytime Upgrade Address Book Backup and Restore CardFile CardSpace Contacts Desktop Gadgets Diagnostics DriveSpace DVD Maker Fax File Manager Food. Outlook Express Travel Photo Gallery Program Manager Windows Easy Transfer WinHelp Write Others File Protection Media Control Interface Next Generation Secure Computing Base POSIX Subsystem Interix Video for Windows Windows Sideshow Windows Services for Unix Windows System Assessment Tool This article needs additional citations for verification please. Help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. May 2011 Learn how and when to remove this template message.